History is driven by the movements of millions of people around the world, but also by the inventions of individuals. Here are just a few of their stories. In the late 1990s, Larry Page was studying for his PhD at Stanford University and decided to research a project that would make finding citations on the internet much easier. Originally named Backrub, Page's project was supposed to help researchers find online sources with one search engine. It expanded rapidly, and both Page and Brin continued to update it as thousands of people began to use it. Eventually, Google came around, and it has become an international powerhouse that deals with all sorts of issues, ranging from renewable energy to self-driving cars. Page and Brin worked as a team and together innovated their way through an issue that was being poorly addressed by the existing companies. In rural Nigeria, thousands of people die every year from treatable injuries and accidents, such as burns, trauma, and heart attack. Rural Nigerians lack basic medical facilities, and there are very few doctors in all of Nigeria. In fact, the entire 173 million Nigerians have the same amount of doctors as Michigan. Alongside Dr. Bushell, Seyi Olasola created the hospital in a box, which could be set up in less than 10 minutes. It includes defibrillators, anesthesia, and clean operating tools that dramatically increase the survival rate. They are cheaper and far more mobile than current medical aid in Nigeria, and have been used to save lives and even to perform open-heart surgery. Oyesola looked at where everyone was going and went in the opposite direction. When Gertrude Ellion was a young child, her grandfather died of cancer, and Ellion vowed to do anything she could to cure it. She graduated with a chemistry major at the age of 19 and continued to have a hunger for knowledge. Alongside Dr. Hitchings, Ellion went on to create medicine in a different way than others at the time. The two doctors looked at the differences between viruses and human cells to find cures, rather than the common, blind, trial-and-error method. Ellion and Hitchings developed dozens of medicines, but seven were particularly important. These sevens helped to treat malaria, organ transplants, leukemia, and more, and are the basis of many of today's more advanced drugs. Garrett Morgan was born to former slaves and only had a high school education. He used science and chemistry to solve everyday problems. In 1914, he created the gas mask for fire departments, but because of his race, could not claim to be the real inventor of them. Fire departments and rescue workers needed them, and bought a lot of his product. After seeing a preventable carriage accident in his hometown, Morgan went on to create the modern traffic signal with a warning light. He found very specific problems in our society that were costing people their lives and figured out how to save them using his own ingenuity. After World War II, the United States occupied Japan, and the Japanese faced food shortages as many starved. The noodle companies at the time were not big enough to handle this, and thousands of Japanese people would wait for hours just to get some ramen. Momofuku Ando wanted greater accessibility to one of the staple foods of the Japanese people. He went out to create instant noodles, and finally, in 1958, Ando released his product. Initially, it was thought to be a luxury because of its high cost, but soon the cost dropped and its popularity spread around the world. His company, Nissin, owns his cup noodle invention, which has spread around the world to Japanese families and American college students cramming for tests. Ando did not get the recipe right on the first try, but he kept on trying and changed what he did until he accidentally discovered the formula. In 1984, Alexei Pajitnov wanted to demonstrate the abilities of the Soviet Elektronika 60 with a small game in order to show that computers had a non-business side to them. In order to do this, Pajitnov created the game of Tetris, with a simple falling blocks game that cleared when a row was completed. due to the restrictions on personal freedoms in the Soviet Union during the 1980s, Pajitnov could not own the rights to his own game and gave them to the Russian government. An American visited him and helped him sell his game internationally until eventually Nintendo acquired it and it became internationally renowned. Pajitnov found an alternative use of something that was becoming very important and popular and had fun with it. Sadly, I do not have time to cover every single inventor of the past 1,000 years. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed it.